The People's Action Party has been hit with several scandals and controversies recently. These include the resignations of Speaker of Parliament Tan Chuan-Jin and MP Cheng Li-Hui over an inappropriate relationship. Last week, Mr. Tan also apologised for his unparliamentary language, while Transport Minister S. Iswaran has been arrested and placed on leave of absence amid a corruption probe. Mr. Inderjit Singh, a PAP member and former Ang Mo Kio MP, told Today that once in a while, the party does encounter one or two issues.
But when you have so many of these things coming together, people will start to question if the party has been able to keep itself as white as before.
Associate Professor of Law at the Singapore Management University, Eugene Tan, said that a seed of doubt has been sown within the public on PAP's image, given the recent developments. There could also be questions on whether there are flaws in the selection system for PAP MPs, he added. Analysts said that the way the current case was handled is different from previous cases, where MPs such as former Pasir Ris Punggol MP Michael Palmer and former Bukit Batok MP David Ong were involved in extramarital affairs. Senior Research Fellow at the Institute of Policy Studies Gillian Koh said that the PAP will need to address the gaps and how the timing of the public release of the information were not attempts to hide or get away with anything. It is PAP's duty to explain them to the public, she added. Analysts said that to recover from the fallout, the PAP first needs to engage in a process of internal reflection. Some analysts said that these scandals and controversies would make it difficult for the PAP to call a general election soon.
For the GE, it is important that the leaders ensure that we clean up whatever mess there may be, and then we can convince people that the party is as committed and strong.
Associate Professor Tan said, the resignation of the MPs will also slow down the retirement process of current PAP MPs, while also intensifying the search for suitable candidates to contest in the next GE.